know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
My deepest apologies for not meeting you in person. I would love to do a little bit of a boop boop.
Spencer, here. No way. Show me your hands! Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
God damn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
Wait, did you say Mia? Mia Winters?
In the flesh. What's the situation up there? Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait! You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it! You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything! And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is... he's gone. I couldn't save him. But I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... you don't understand how special he is.
Go on, Ethan. Get up without a heart.
What's going on? Someone there? It's cold. How did I get here? Freezing. Shit. My body.
Uh,
How are you here?
You're dead.
Dead? I mean, Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember. Three years ago, the Baker House. You were murdered by Jack. You died there 3 years ago.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! What am I? I did all that. Rose. Mia. I...
Now do you get it? Your whole body is nothing but mold. You can't ever see your family again.
Family. Family. No. Rose. I have to save my daughter.
You're already dead. Dead.
I will save Rose.
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
go. Naturally. Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it. Saw you eyeing that one. Please, be well.
Thanks.
Out of my way.
Beautiful daughter, come to me. Eve, is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment, and you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is
of my false children and awakened the glorious Nemesis. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You are.
Wait a minute. Let's see if I can get some health first.
Do you have sufficient weapons and items?
Come now, I'm a merchant after all.
Satisfied? I believe this is a fair price.
Duke's Emporium is thankful for your business to the last.
Beautiful daughter. You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Waters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamyces. Now, please do not worry, little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true peace. So now you can die peacefully.
Not let you get away.
Don't resist. There's nothing. I shall finish this. Mr. Winters, you understand the love of a parent or a child. How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
This is... I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure? Your time is up! Now die!
I don't got any health. Hold on. Damn it.
Naturally. You take care selecting your weapons. Forward to testing it out. Because of all this commotion, I've lost an entire territory to transact in.
I hope we meet again someday.
Damn it. Come on, let's try. I'll try.
The glorious Megamycetes. Now, please do not worry the little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully and permanently.
Not much waste.
You realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours.
I shall put you to rest. Seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure you're not? The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest.
The hell I will.
Die, 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 die. I will break my daughter. I understand your feelings. If I combine Rose with a Mega Mindset, my daughter will be manifest at last. A century full of
gotta save it past that point. How is everybody in the chat anyway? How's it going? Clearly I'm on the verge of finishing this. Hold on. Oh, nothing.
As you wish. You no longer need this? Choose wisely. Your life may depend on it.
Duke's Emporium is thankful.
Thank you
for your business.
May God bless America.
The last.
Thank you.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Universe. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycet. Now, please do not worry, little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
I'm not letting you get away.
Please, Mr. Winters.
Stop struggling. Can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
Your time is up! Now die! After all, everyone dies. Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, rest now.
The hell I will.
Die, 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 die. I will take back my daughter! I've never seen a human live without a heart. Are you sure of your love? Why do you interfere? Surely you have no need for us now, so close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
I'll take wonderful care of little Rose. Curse this ramshackle bitch! I can take any form I desire.
Yo, thanks for the...
Why do you persist in this foolishness? Here I come.
So the follow? Or the like? Yeah.
Problem might be you, Miranda. You're not capable of real love.
This is... Your life is over, Mr. Williams. Why do you still fight?
Huh?
My wish will come. Will this kill you?
Shit off. Damn it! Yo, yeah, man, it's good. It's good. So, have I got my... Yeah, everything's right. Close. I was close. I've got an idea. Got an idea. Oh.
My beautiful daughter, come to me.
There you go.
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycet. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now we can die peacefully.
I'm not letting you get away.
Die. Please, Mr. Winters, stop struggling. I shall finish this. After all, everyone dies. I can take any form I desire. A hand. Even if you want. Die. After all, everyone dies.
Yeah. Come on.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands.
Shit.
I understand your feelings, but this is if I combine. Such vitality. I'm disgusting. Why do you need to? Surely you have no need of this now. So close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
Wow, I'm gonna die again. Yeah. Can't reload this friggin' weapon. My f-
You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Winters. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycet. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully and permanently.
I'm not letting you get away!
Ah! come. You understand the love of a parent to a child. How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours?
The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power.
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive you nuts.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
If I combine Rose with the Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century. A century! All for this day! My daughter. Your time is up. Now die. Why do you interfere? Surely you have no need of Rose now. So close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho.
Your life is over, Mr. Winters. Why do you still? I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure? Why won't you die? Such vitality. How disgusting. The victors, those four nations. They could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
I will take back my daughter! Why do you persist in this place? This is... my wish will come. I can take any form I desire.
Shit. Die, you fucker.
Your time is up! Now die! You still step. Why?
Oh, wow. Please. Is that it? Are we done? Bullshit. Come on. I think I've done it.
My daughter! My Eva!
That's probably easy if you've got the stuff when you... I showed up to this with nothing. I was relying on the drops. Like, she would drop some ammo every now and again. Oh my gosh.
Rose! Shh. It's alright, Rose. It's alright. Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Punch a boulder.
I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Tell yourself. Now come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan.
Run, Chris.
Go! Go! Take us up now!
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No, we can't go. Not without my husband.
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris? What have you done?
He's gone. I tried. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain, you need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
No. Nothing to do with Resident Evil 4. I finished Resident Evil 8 in one sitting. Approximately 10 hours. Skip this just in case it is. Hold on.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon, it's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like a kid.
I think it does.
But if... Ethan's grave, I bet.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? The day of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know.
Thank you, and may God bless America.
I know.
Yo, thanks for the like. That was weird. The father's story's now done, so the next one you'll play as Rose, I'm gonna guess, obviously. Great Dad. Standard completion time, 7 hours 32 minutes. A new difficulty level available. Difficulty being selected in new game. Following has been added to the bonus menus. Complete challenges. I know. I mean the next in this trilogy. I'm not talking about the 7, 8, and 9 are a trilogy of games. Cool. You've completed the following challenges. All right, they're the trophies. When you load the completed data, some things will carry over from the completed game. Okay. Cool, there we go. Resident Evil Village finished. So the special weapons. What's that? Remembering Resident Evil. Visual development. That's cool. Like the making of. You can purchase with CP, right? Okay. Where can I purchase that? I don't know. Anyway, thanks for watching. That was. It said 7 hours, 7.5 hours, but I've been streaming for nearly 10. I don't understand that. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you later. Bye.